New York says sex offenders cannot live near high schools, but college campuses are fair game.
Did you know there are two registered sex offenders living in that high rise right there?
New York State Exposed, Thursday at 5 and 6 on News 10 NBC.